Right in front of you.
Now they're back to this again.
Okay. Except the one you normally get. Except the one you normally get, Purina?
Yes, that's Purina. I normally get Purina.
Then what is this?
That's a different kind of, that's Purina also. But if you read this and you read that, they changed it again. Where is that picture? No. They changed it again. Okay.
Where's the smaller bag? That's too much. Put in the wagon for now. Depends on if you want to go into next year.
This will be last bag. This is her last bag.
How much is that?
It says $12.44.
Will that last you till January?
No.
How do you know?
Because I know it won't. This is the last bag. I'm not going to buy any more bags.
How many cups is that?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Here you go.
That's tape?
No, it's not tape.
It says 1 to 2 years, it says here. Think it's in here? How do you figure out how many pups? We have a puppy that's gonna be 1 year old in January. And I think this might be too much for she gets 3/4 of a cup in the morning, 3/4 of a cup at night.
Yeah, that may
but this might be
too little, and that's probably gonna be too much.
It gets a little over, won't hurt.
I'm sorry?
I guess a little bit over won't.
Oh, no, it won't. I done that with my kittens. I gave them, the kitten chow until it ran out, but it's just got more nutrients and stuff. It shouldn't hurt them.
She goes black.
She goes black now.
With this food.
With this food now.
Really?
Now she does. Back a couple of months ago, she wasn't going black, but now she goes black.
Oh, my.
Like it's too much iron or something?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's too much iron. Is black too much iron?
I think so. Yeah, you might just want to go with this and then start her on something different.
So if she's getting too much iron now, maybe she should go off it now and go back to the regular food.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
This is what we give our other dogs.
She don't even know what kind of dog it is. Depending on which food we're getting. Rory!
Rory, which one? Did they change the bag?
I think it's the...
High performance.
Yeah, this is it. That's
we'll
it.
Them this bag. We'll
them we're trying to figure out what kind of food to feed Hannah. Hannah's finishing her food today. Her puppy show. Her last puppy food is tonight. And I don't know if he... You know, I might... Yeah. They're thinking about switching it over. Yeah, okay. Hold on. I don't know. I think I should go for the smaller bag. What do you guys think? I don't know. Anyway, I think I'm going to go for a smaller bag. What food do you feed your puppy? You're 9 month old puppy. Yeah, I'm in Walmart.
Yes.
What food do you feed your puppy?
pocket.
Check out fast with Walmart Pay. Just scan the QR code at the register and you're done. Enroll today through the Walmart app. You're listening to Walmart Radio.
So we're gonna get the big bag, the vets. We just call the vet. The vets will be puppy food. Has to be 1 year. God bless. That said, a year, so I have to buy a big bag. Okay, God bless you and be kind to one another.